I'm Dr. Sanjay Gupta. This week on The Next List, Neri Oxman, architect, designer, artist, dreamer. She's using 3D printers to reimagine how we make buildings.
The Mediated Matter Research Group was founded 2 years ago as a design lab that's dedicated to exploring design that is inspired by the biological world and the natural world. How can we reinterpret 3D printing that generates or suggests a new design language that's informed by the environment?
At her lab at MIT's Media Lab, she's experimenting with different printable materials, everything from concrete to silk.
With this system, we're hoping to be able to 3D print buildings with whatever geometry we want. So imagine a Dr. Seuss-looking curved house would cost the same amount as a rectilinear box-shaped house.
In the near future, we will be using 3D printing to print buildings, to print houses.
Watch how Neri Oxman is pushing the limits of architecture this Sunday on The Next List.